Jumping and he's spent 2 years studying at Hartford College and they bring touch of luck then, over the double of houses. Just a question on the course asked there, and the hedge at 5 has element of surprise. Make that climb now to the skinny cylinder fence at 13. Well, a new starter. So, next starter is Samantha Cat. Riding Adam Lees's Vens Boucheron. 42, sorry,
30. Okay, here the G4 comes in. This is Olivia Hayward and Adam at surprise. First full season. The 100 classes, and they've gone really well around this course. Pushing on now to the very beach. Adam at surprise, just 3 to go and still 2 at this point. Previously focusing on show jumping, made the transition to fencing really well. Former student at Hartbury College goes over the penultimate hedge at 17, and it's just the last. This is Olivia Hayward and Element of Surprise. First full season, the 100 classes, and they've gone really well around this course. Pushing on now to the very beach, Element of Surprise, just 3 to go and still 2 at this point. Focusing on chair jumping, made the transition to fencing really well. Former student at Hartbury College goes over the penultimate hedge at 70, and it's just the last for Olivia Hayward and Element of Surprise as they clear the card and go into the fence. Good kick on country round there for Olivia.